James. Let's go ghost seeking.
Yeah! Ooh, yeah! Ghost seeking! Ghost seeking!
Ghost seeking! Ghost seeking!
Hey guys, it's me again. I'm out here checking out the Hatchet Man grave. This is located on Hatchet Man. The story behind it is that the guy lived in a house just down the road from here, and he killed his first wife and child and supposedly buried the child underneath the bridge. And his tombstone is here in this park. It's supposedly supposed to light up at night. I haven't seen it. We're here at the edge of dawn, me and my friend Stephanie. She's also into the ghost hunting stuff. And from the looks of this park, it's really old. Like, not very well taken care of. It's pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Got tombstones you can't even read, they're broken. There's dead people underneath my feet. Look, they're knocked over off their stand. Just stabs cement laying there. Bushes grown up through them. We have some nicer ones up on the hill over there, but most of them are in really bad shape or broken. Embedded into the ground, unreadable. Even ones back in the woods, trees grown up through them. Wow. Completely unreadable. You see any back in the woods over there? There's some back here in the woods. Surprised they don't take care of this place at all. Like that one was probably a big statue type deal. It looks like it's all broken. Over there says wife. Completely grown up. The only ones I've seen was like 1770-something. Crazy. Yeah, these are the nicer looking ones. Yeah, definitely. Wow. I wish I knew which one blew. Just a little. Because I would think that guy don't have a, he wouldn't, like a rich guy or nothing. I definitely want to do an EVP thing. See if we can't get something talking back to us. Old. Broken off, laying on me. Shoot, 1854, that's crazy. That one's newer, 99, 1865, and even older, I'm not sure. Hmm. 1873, 1805. Yeah, that's kind of surprising. You don't see that. They put his exact age, 69 years, 11 months, and 15 days.
1902, 90 years old, 9 months, 21 days.
Wow. Wow. Lucky to made it that long. Ooh. Couldn't imagine being 90 years old. A healthy person. Wow, yeah, it is. I thought it was a tree. It's really old. 1910. Someone tell me what that is. Is that a child's tombstone? Oh. I guess in whatever one that's supposed to glow, you can see from the road. I'm not sure how many of these over here it would be, unless it was a taller one. Ah. I can't remember the guy's name. Huh. I wonder if every time they dig a grave, this is where they stuck the dirt. Yeah. Can you believe this, guys? This is the leftover dirt from the graves. It's hard to say how many bodies have been planted where this soil used to be. Pretty cool. I think we're gonna try an EMF session and see if we can't get anything to talk back to us. From the road. I wish I knew the guy's name. I can't remember it. I guess we can ask some questions on this and see if we don't pick up something. Is there any spirits who would like to communicate with us? What do you think would be a good question to have? That's the one I know the best. Yeah, this is one over by the woods. It's pretty neat. Wild out and completely gone. Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us? Are you upset about the way your grave site has been taken care of?
Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us? Are you upset about the way your grave site has been taken care of?
I come here today to speak with the spirit of the allegedly known Hatchet Man.
I come here today to speak with the spirit of the allegedly known Hatchet Man.
How Hatchet Man, is it true that you killed your family two separate occasions, threw your children underneath? Alright guys, this is the tombstone of the well-known Hatchet Man of Bell Fountain. His name's Henry Hillman. On the side it says Maggie A. Due of daughter of Hillman. So his child is here. He is here. Sarah, the wife of Hillman, died in 1909 at age, this is 77 years old. I don't know how old it happened, you know, it was when it happened. Do an EVP on this one. Henry Hillman, are you the one known to all of Bell Fountain as the Hatchet Man?
Henry Hillman, are you the one known to all of Bell Fountain as the Hatchet Man?
Is it true that you killed your wife and drowned your child underneath the bridge, not even a mile away from here? Yeah.
Is it true that you killed your wife and drowned your child underneath the bridge, not even a mile away from here?
Henry, Maggie, Sarah, would any of you like to communicate with us today? Just speak into this, we can hear you.
Henry, Maggie, Sarah, would any of you like to communicate with us today? Just speak into this, we can hear you.
I'm gonna have to review all that with headphones on. It's too hard to make it out. I'll let you guys know. Bridge.
Hatchet Man, is it true that you killed your family two separate occasions, threw your children underneath the bridge?
Mr. Hatchet Man, I only come to seek answers. Would you please speak out to us? Let us know what happened. Why did you do that? How could you do that? To your own children. To your loving wife. I just got a really eerie feeling. my heart's racing. I don't know. I thought I heard something, but I'm not sure. It could have been nothing. Let's play it back and see if we hear anything.
Mr. Hatchet Man, I only come to seek answers. Would you please speak out to us? Let us know what happened. Why did you do that? How could you do that? To your own children. To your loving wife.
You guys let me know if you've seen anything or heard anything that I may have missed. Just leave it in the comments below if you made it this far. I think next I might go and try to check out the crybaby bridge next to the house that was tore down where the supposed hatchet man lived. And I think that'll be a part two to this. So, thanks a lot for watching. I'm out. Okay, now we're here at the infamous Crybaby Bridge of Bell Fountain, Ohio. Supposedly, the guy had killed his wife and brought his infant child to this bridge and threw it down into the water and left it. The guy's house, not sure how well you can see it, there's a telephone pole with a fence next to it. That's where he used to live. This is where it supposedly happened. The rumor is that if you come here at nighttime, park your car and turn off your lights, that you can hear a baby crying. I haven't actually seen it or heard it, but that's the rumor. Huh. Wow. Caution, radiation area? Huh. Private property. Okay, we won't go down there, but... Yeah, some teenagers probably brought it down here. Yeah. Step on top of this thing. Hopefully that should be okay. Water's actually like 3 or 4 foot deep. And it's really like a greenish color. Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us? I kind of heard something, but it's so faint. I can't tell if it was crying or... I'm not sure. Let's check the other side of the bridge to do the same thing. This one don't have any private... No trespassing signs. But we're not going on the property. We're staying on the bridge. Oh, little bugs. Okay. Try this again. That was a weird sound. Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us?
Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us?
Definitely gonna have to check that out later. I can't really make it out, it's so faint. But anyways, this is where the house would have been. Who knows? Could hear something here, but I've been told that the house has been torn down many years ago, but the foundation is still there. Definitely not going in there. Oh, here comes a car. All right, let's try another EVP session here and see what happens. Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us today?
Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us today?
Whoa, I don't know what just happened, but there was a pause. It went quiet. Let's try this again. I won't play it again. That was weird.
Is there any spirits here who would like to communicate with us today?
See it? Oh, that was so weird. Is this the formerly known house of Hatchet Man? Would you like to communicate with us today? Let us know why you did what you did.
Is this the formerly known house of Hatchet Man? Would you like to communicate with us today? Let us know why you did what you did.
That was really weird. Well, guys, I think I'm going to end this here. I'm going to go back and check out and see if I can't find nothing on that audio. But this is Hatchet Man Lane, Bell Fountain, Ohio. Supposedly one of the most haunted places here. Not sure if we caught anything or not. I didn't really feel nothing or see nothing suspicious, hear anything suspicious other than through recording. I'm not sure yet. But I definitely have a weird feeling, like my chest kind of hurts. I don't know. Ever since the graveyard. Alright, guys. Later.